not the girl next door, but the girl from around the corner. At the tail end of age four, when she came to school one morning, all eyes were upon her as she took her seat. Her name was Amanda, her pretty eyes of green and hair of blonde, a strawberry blonde. Springtime and dandelions, summer around the corner. At the tail end of each night, but a million dreams before her. She lived with her mother in an old decrepit house. If there was trouble at home, she kept it to herself all summer long. Strawberry blonde. And by her face, there was no way to tell. Seemed like all was well in the world. But the neighbors say her mother had lost her will to gin and sleeping pills. It was no life for a little girl. Still I see her face framed in blue sky, the top of a slide coming down. When the sirens wailed, her mother had failed to rise. The neighbors stood outside as Amanda just stared at the ground. Time flies and years have piled, I'd forgotten all about her. Till I saw her down the aisle on a streetcar with her daughter. Then I heard Amanda say as she got up, "Come on, Samantha, girl, this is our stop." Then they were gone. Two strawberry blondes.
That one was for Drew.